I want to talk about the Tonys. So,
yes.
Very exciting. You've won a Tony.
Yes, I did.
You won a Tony, and so you've been there before. And one of the things that we might not know is that there's an hour before the televised part starts.
Yes, it's on at 8 o'clock until 11 o'clock on CBS. But then there are more awards they give out at 7, and then they'll show those throughout the night, which will be, I think set design or
things
like that, and then stuff like that. So it's a long old evening.
And you have a plan for what to do during commercial breaks, yes?
I do. I've decided. Tell me if you think this is a terrible idea. Okay. I thought it's a long night. Everyone's sat
there. If it's
there.
A terrible idea, I'll probably tell you it's a great idea. So just know.
And I said, I thought, why don't we have a big sort of karaoke type sing along in the Beacon Theatre? Because there's all these incredibly talented people in there. So I might go out and give them some drinks and then see if I can get, like, Barbara Streisand to sing something.
Like, during a commercial break.
During the commercial breaks, we'll have our own show that no one will see.
Huge, and this is a great idea. Here's my genuine fear. If Barbara Streisand's singing, and then you say, no, you have to stop, because the show's coming back on, they're going to be mad at you.
Well, I think if I get Barbara Streisand to sing, I won't care. Yeah. That's not going to happen.
That's true, yeah.
The truth is, it's more likely going to be me and my dad singing You've Lost That Loving Feeling. Like, that's more likely to happen. But I'm very nervous about it. We just started rehearsing it today, and
for my money, it is the best award show on television because you get to see the year. Or a sampling of the year in Broadway.
Well, it's actual entertainment, as opposed to you realize when you're watching other shows, it's like, oh, and the award for sound engineering goes to, and you're watching and thinking, why am I watching some guy I don't know thank someone I don't know from The Revenant? Do you know what I mean?
Exactly.
So, whereas this show, and particularly this year because of Hamilton, which is...
No, that is...
A genuine phenomena.
Is it a play?
It's... and so the idea of I was going to get my parents tickets. They fly in on Friday. I thought, I'll get them tickets for Hamilton.
Yeah.
I'm the host of the Tonys.
Sure.
I'll be able to pull some strings.
Anyone should be able to.
$1,500 each. No, I'm all right. I'm good.
You know how many jars of change that is?
That is a lifetime of change. However, on Sunday night, you're going to get to see like a 7-minute extract of this phenomenal show, just in your sweatpants at home.
That's great.
I'm really looking forward to it.
I think you'll be perfect at it. I can't wait to see it.
We'll see.
Always a delight to see you.
So nice.
Thank you so much. Thanks for the guest.